What's going on, guys? My name is TeftyTeft, and welcome to my very first episode of Bloodborne. That's right, I have jumped in and grabbed a copy of Bloodborne, and I am excited. I have never played a Dark Souls game, so I am in for a brutal ride from what I hear. It's going to be rough. I'm going to see that death screen a lot. But nonetheless, I'm excited because I've heard a lot about this game, and I know it's an action RPG. I've watched a few videos off of GameSpot, so I have maybe a little bit of spoiler, but not a huge amount. Like, I've tried to restrict the amount of spoilers possible. I do know there's a gun. I know there's no shields. I know that there's a dodge mechanic involved and so on and so forth. But I'm very excited about the game. So I'm going to jump right in and do kind of a Let's Play style. Yeah. So, all right. Doing it.
Well, you've come to the right place. Yharnam is the home of blood ministration. You need only unravel its mystery. But where's an outsider like yourself to begin? Easy, with a bit of Yharnam blood of your own. But first, you'll need a contract.
That's a little creepy. Okay, enter name. Can I enter a name? There we go. TeftyTeft. Sure, I'll be male. Age. Mature, yeah. Let's see what age looks like. How about mature? We'll go with mature. There's a lot of options here. I don't know what to pick. Violent past, professional, military, veteran, a noble scion, scion to a respectable line with the faith in your pedigree. Okay, blood echoes? I have no idea what blood echoes is. I did see the GameSpot video, so I have a feeling it's currency, but I don't know for sure. Let's see, cruel fate. What are these numbers? These numbers, I don't know what the numbers mean. Strength, endurance, skill. Lone survivor. You know what? I think I'm going to go with the average. Happy upbringing, all attributes averaged. Why not? And yeah, okay. Milk toast. Appearance. All right. I think I got my character. TeftyTeft, male, mature, milk toast. There we go. Finish. Yes. I have finalized my contract. I am in Bloodborne now.
Good. All signed and sealed. Now, let's begin the transfusion.
Blood transfusion.
Oh, don't you worry.
What did I sign up for?
You may think it all a mere bad dream.
This is already a bad dream. I've got some strange blood pumping through my veins. I'm seeing visions. Oh, there's a little clipping in the geometry. Oh yeah, that's creepy. Pool of blood and a demon. Kinda creepy. Easy does it, Blood Wolf. I'm waking up from a blood transfusion here. Ugh. He went up in flames. That was a bad pun. Sorry. What on earth? Jeez. Wow. This is definitely creepy. Yeah, stop pawing me, creepy dolls. Oh, here we go. Look at me, all hooded out. I thought I had a tattoo for a second. It's just a band. Look at that whipping around, whipping cloth effects. Next gen cloth. Yeah. Can I jump? I can punch. Punch the wall. Boom! Okay, so this... So I got a punch, and then another punch. Okay, and some little destruction action. Oh, I see. Is that a cry chop? Yeah! That's pretty great. What is this doing? Oh, I think this is that change the weapon thing that I was hearing about. Is there any other... So I have no jump. Oh, I'm clicking the left stick trying to run. How about that? And, okay. Gestures. What on earth? Oh, man. What all these gestures? All right. Save those gestures for another time. Break the door. Punch through. Why am I double-handing? Oh, okay. So, I got karate chop, and then I click the right button, and now I got double fist. Double fist punch! Okay, I need to get to the game here. Where else do I go? Can I go through here? Maybe I'm supposed to find something in this room. Give me your treasures, room, before I break everything in half! No, let's see. Smash. Man, I'm gonna get some bloody hands here in a second. It's a lot of destruction. It's a whole lot. Oh, what's this? Inspect. Handwritten scrawl. Seek pale blood to transcend the hunt. Oh, pale blood. Do I not just take that? I guess not. I guess it stays in the game world. Okay, so looks like I gotta find pale blood. Ulysses S. Pale Blood. Oh, there we go. Open door. Wow. So, I could break all these objects, but I had to slow open that door. It's all good. It's all good. Look at these, look at those rays of light coming through that chandelier. This is some spooky, dark, gothic environments here. It's really cool looking. What's that? What is this? Attack, right-hand weapon. Yes, I have actually figured that out. Thank you very much. I don't know what R2 does. Well, I'm assuming it's a strong attack, actually. And I'm trying to jump as I walk around as well. Ooh, R3 is to lock on and release. Okay, that's interesting. Okay. So I'm gonna... Okay, so I click R3... to lock on. That's gonna be a little hard for me to get used to. Smash! Break the stuff with my fist. I'm just gonna break everything here. I feel like I'm gonna get something. I need, like, some sort of loot. See, okay, one thing I don't know... Whoa, what's that? What on earth? Okay. Demon beastie. First demon beastie off on the side there. One thing that I don't know and understand yet is whether or not there's, like, legendary or super special weapons and armor that you can get yet. I'm assuming there is, since it's an action RPG, and also that there's a new game plus. So I'm assuming killing future bosses again yields different loot, which would be awesome. Am I gonna disturb him? Man, he was just snacking on that body. Must be some good tasties over there. Alright, let's get to smacking this beast up. Hey, beast. Yeah. Okay, I'm running. No, get out of here. Oh, I can lock on. That's right. I locked. My first lock. Alright, beastie. You don't know. You don't know what you got into. Yeah, come on. No! Oh, yeah. Don't make me smack. Don't make me... Boom! Oh, man, why won't this guy die? Oh, jeez. That's not good. Yeah, give me my health back. I did read about that. I don't know. How do I... Oh, yeah, I see. Actually, I don't really see. I'm just guessing right now. So I guess you dodge just by moving over. Why won't this guy die? Come on! Oh. Just die already! Oh, no, no. Do not. Oh, no. Don't you do it to me. Don't you do it. Oh no, this is bad. Get my health back. Yeah, you're stuck in the corner. like a little chump. Please don't hit me. Please don't hit me. No. No. Oh my god. I just died. Whoa. First enemy destroyed me. Okay, yeah. Welcome to Dark Souls. Or Bloodborne. Wait. Maybe I wasn't supposed to beat that guy. And it's bringing me here. Because I noticed his health was not dropping. And I was duking it out. I was karate chopping and doing some smackdown and like skipping around, dancing. Okay, pay attention. What is this place? See? Hunter's Dream. Welcome to the Hunter's Dream. You are in Bloodborne. Yeah, I got news for you, little dude. You are creepy looking. Trade in blood echoes with messages to buy and sell stuff. Oh, okay, so this is like a merchant? It's one creepy looking merchant. Okay, how do I work this menu? Right hand weapons. Left hand weapons. Cool. Yeah, I don't have any blood echoes. So, thanks. Thanks for nothing, creepy dude. Creepy merchant. And, oh, okay. So, I think that's to go back somewhere. Maybe that one place. Well, what's up here? What are these little dudes? A gift. The messengers offer you a hat. A trick weapon. Choose one. Trick weapons you are wielded with the right hand and employed in beast hunting. All right. A saw cleaver. Okay, I did see something on GameSpot here, and I've already forgotten it, but I'm going to try to remember it. So I believe the saw cleaver was the average of the weapons. The hunter axe is a strong attack, but slow, and the cane is a fast attack, but weak. And yes, looking at the physical attack of these three items, I can tell for myself by the stats that that is correct. You know what? I'm going to go saw cleaver, just because I feel like, since I'm new to this, I need some help here. Inventory. Do I have to equip this thing? Use. Maybe it's already equipped and I'm just in this area. I don't get it. Accept a gift. Messengers offer you a firearm. Choose one firearm. Okay. Sweet. And I get a firearm too. Blunderbuss and hunter pistol. Okay. Okay. I think I'm gonna go with the pistol. Yeah. Not entirely sure what the difference is, but I feel like a pistol is the right one for me. More creepy dudes. Hey, thanks for the gift. A notebook received from the messengers. Leave messages with these loyal servants to share with the hunters. Okay, so it's something to do with other people and stuff. Open. You know what? Come on. All right. Maybe I have to go back to this one place and finally kill that beast that I was karate chopping to death. I'm gonna explore a little bit though. Look at this nice little garden here. It's so like serene and peaceful. Hey, creepers. Emergency quicksilver bullet replenishment. Use with caution. Performing this action drains health points. Okay. Okay. Thanks for the tip. Okay, I'm ready to go slay some beasts. What up? Awaken at a selected location. The first floor. Let's go translucent and transferring stuff. Here we go. Back at the clinic where I got my transfusion. My death transfusion. So things have clearly changed. Okay, so I can return. No. Oh yeah, lock target. Okay. Maybe they haven't changed that much. Wait, okay. So I'm still punching here. What's going on here? How do I pull out my good stuff? What's all? Okay, I gotta figure this out. There we go. This is what I'm talking about. And a pistol. Shaboop. There we go, now I can hack it. Can you dig it? Can you hack it? Let's see what this... There we go. Oh yeah, longer attack. Spend some distance right there. Okay. Oh, now I can... destroy things even more. Yeah, I can kill this beast. Interesting how that beast was like, you know what, I'm going back to my snackies. Some tastiness. Okay. Oh no! Run! Run, beastie! You know, you think you're gonna get all up in my grill? I got a cleaver. Yeah, not today. Wolfentimer. Oh no, Wolfentimer, don't you do it. Give me my health back. Well, I lost a little bit of health. Okay, what happens when I kill one of these guys? Do I get something special? Blood vial. Thank you for the blood vial. I've got 235 blood echoes. I'm a rich. Alright. Let's get back to smashing stuff. I really want to believe something's going to be in here when I break something. You know, it's the desire or the call of loot. You just want stuff to pop out of things when you break them. Give me loot. Yeah, there's not going to be any loot in here. All right, come on. Let's get going here. Look at that poor guy. Restore. Oh, okay. It's triangle to heal yourself. Search blood. I got a blood vial. Thanks for the blood vial. Anything in here? Anything worth picking up? Nope. Alright. Let's go outside. Man, that is one dramatic opening. Taking your time opening those doors. Just sauntering through the doors. Boom. I really like the destruction ability so far of stuff. I like how I say that and then I hit statues that don't break apart at all. That's ironic. Okay. Something flashing over here. It's like a shiny something. No, nothing there for me. I hear stuff. What's here? Search body, quicksilver bullets. Stuff from a gun. Thank you. Thanks, dead body. What's this? Nothing. I hear creepies. Closed by a device. What are you doing to me? Open. Once again, dramatic openings. Man, you can... this guy can wield that cleaver intensely. Those gates must be really heavy. What is that? What is that noise? Alright. Get my exploration on. Can I break this part? Nope. Oh boy. Calm down, buddy. Yeah. What did I do to you? Jump. Jump. Yeah, oh no. Jump. Give me your goods. Do you have some blood vial or something? Man, worthless. Worthless nobody. Is that a door I can open? No, it is not. I'm searching the streets for some blood vials. Thank you for the blood vials, good sir. No, you don't. Oh boy. Multiple, huh? Okay. Jeez, calm down. Calm down. Calm down, Georgia Brown. Oh my god. Oh, double. That was
double kill.
Thank you very much. And do you guys drop anything? Man, these guys are worthless. Alright. Well, maybe they're giving me blood vials. I'm just not seeing it.
Closed by a device. You need to trigger something in the game world.
How about I break some stuff apart? Wow, that thing's indestructible, huh? Alright. Oh, this? Can you open this? No, I don't. Weird lever thing in the middle of the street. Oh, okay, here we go. Give me that. Oh, a Molotov cocktail. Good for the tossing. Wait, is there a ladder or anything? No, there's not. I'm gonna pull the lever. Oh, wait, there. Okay, wow, you have to be in a very specific spot to use that thing. Because I was like, over here, and over here. See, it's weird. It doesn't really trigger right away. Okay, going up here. I also heard that if you hold O, or circle, whatever you want to call it, you go faster up and down. That's a little disconcerting. This is lamp. Light lamp. Is that a checkpoint? Oh, nice. Yeah, it is like a checkpoint thing. I got my creepy little buddies. Hey, creepy buddies. Yeah, you're disgusting looking. Okay. Okay, where? I'm just exploring a little bit. Yeah, you can't open it from the side. All right. You've been level locked. It's really weird not jumping. Playing so much Destiny, I jump everywhere. A pebble. Sweet. King. Not like I couldn't find some pebble on the street. Whoa, boy. What is this? Okay. Yeah, that's right. That's right. That's right. Okay. Yeah, I think I do get blood vials. I'm trying to pay attention. Or blood echoes or whatever it is. So I guess you can farm up enemies by killing them consistently and get those blood echoes. That guy's alive. Guaranteed. Yeah. Boom. Oh, you got a shield, huh? You don't know what I'm cooking up. Cooking up a little stir fry here. That's right, a little stir fry zombie action. And there's more guys. Yeah. Okay. These guys are all cursed. The undead. Any stuff here? Nope. A little weird that I can break that box, and I can't break this. That's one thing that video game technology needs to develop, even further breakable items. I'm not complaining, because this game does look amazing, and is already fun to play. I'm just saying, when it comes to destructible physics. See? A little weird that I can't break that. Oh, I can break that. Never mind. Oh, geez. That's bad. That's really bad. Big boy cleaver action. I think I'm gonna have to use a long attack on this guy. I don't want to lose my blood echoes. Is he coming for me? No, he's not. You know what? Not the time or place. Let that guy do his thing. Oh, here we go. Open up the gate. Sincerely hope he's not gonna charge me. Again, these doors and they're slow opening. It's amazing. And these, okay, this is back to the area. Okay, good. So I'm unlocking places in the world. All right. These guys are going, oh yeah, you gonna charge me? Charge me, come on. Oh no, oh no. Oh no, we have to take him on. Oh no! Wow, I missed that. That was amazing. I don't want to lose my blood echoes. They're, yeah, whatever they are. Okay, buddy. Time for the hits. I'm bringing the hits. One golden oldie at a time. Okay. What is up with these indestructible coffins? I mean, is this some super baddie gonna pop out of these or something? Really makes me wonder. Hello? Oh. Who'd open the door on me? Oh. Okay. So, oh boy. Yeah, okay. Yeah, you think you're gonna do that? I'm gonna. Jeez, come on. Take some damage. Charge me! How about my dowgin? I'm sure these guys are super easy in the beginning. I had a sudden need to feel like I needed to look behind myself. Freeze! Oh, wow. He caught me on fire. That's awful. No, no. This is bad. This is bad. I got greedy. I could heal myself. Nah, not yet. I feel like I need to get under half before I heal myself. It's my instinct. Oh, yikes. These guys are sleeping. Taking a nap. Oh, what do you got? Some quicksilver bullets. Mm-hmm. Now, I don't have my gun out. Would like to know about that. Why do I not have my gun out? Okay, maybe I need to equip it here. Yes. Okay. So that's a little weird. I guess there's two slots per arm, and the farthest right slot per arm does the damage. Wow. That might have been really stupid. Okay. Wow. Boom. Oh, wow. No, no. Wow. I'm so close to dead. Oh, jeez. Give me the blood vial. I need it. Give me all your blood vials. Okay, I better heal myself again. Oh my god. Okay. Come on, guys. Let's get ready to rumble. You know what? I'm gonna strong attack that guy. Nope. Oh, jeez. He's shooting bullets at me. Hey, back off, buddy, in your musket. What are you guys using No Land Beyond on me? All right. On delay! Wow, why is my... Oh, boy. I need to back up. There we go. Oh, no, I'm getting shot. Jeez, I need to run. Run! Okay. This guy's dead. Yeah, chump change, buddy. Chump change. That musket guy is annoying. He really knows how to use No Land Beyond. Okay, maybe I can target him. Whoa, there's more guys up there. Yeah, I want to target the musket guy. Because he's freaking shooting me. I won't target him. It's a little weird. Alright, yeah. Let's aggro more. Come on. Let's do this. Let's do this, homie. You know you want a piece. Okay. Alright, good. Good, 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 good. Thanks for the blood echoes. Be spending those on some loot. That musket guy is really annoying. That's bad. Oh, jeez. Pop it. Pop a vial. Oh my gosh. Oh man, that guy's sniping me. Calm down. Hey, lock, lock. Come on. Target, lock. There we go. Dude, my gun does no damage in comparison. And there's another one? You kidding me? Wow. No, thank you. The strafe. Those bullets are remarkably slow. Okay, thank goodness. Because I would be dead. Do I need to pop another vial? Got all these blood echo thingies. I don't want to die just yet. Is it like a sneak? Oh, I didn't even see that thing. So, our circle is dodge. Did not know that. Hell yeah, yeah. Come on, buddy. Let's do this. Trying to light me on fire? Come on now. Damn, that is a short range attack. Take a stroll up here. Oh yeah. Nice. No! Oh, my god! Jesus. Okay, heal. Because I am desperate now. Yes, thank you. I needed that. I need a blood vial. So far, breaking stuff apart doesn't really do much for you. Now I'm running. That's right, I'm running. I'm getting back. Come and get me. It's gotta be tiring carrying that blade around. Okay, up close for a little personal action. There we go. That one's on the house. Oh man. What is this? What is this foul place I am in? What is burning there? That's crazy looking. Alright, I still have to deal with musket 1 and musket 2. And now I have to deal with dogs. Oh, maybe I can chuck a Molotov cocktail. Okay. Now I know how to do that. Oh geez, now he sees me. Now here's a... Does it the game stop? I'm doing this? No, it does not. Okay, I need to figure out how to get one of these quick items going. Oh, here we go. Quick item. Perfect. It might be square. That might have been obvious, but... Let me try it right now. Yep, it's square. Wow, my aim is awful. That guy is still shooting me. Come on! Don't throw it there! Throw it there! Oh my god. There. Direct hit! Yeah! Burnt him to a crisp. I've been a fried zombie tonight. Okay, I got one more. I'm getting my Molotov cocktail aim is not that great, so... I'm just gonna run down over here, and then run back over here. Yep. Okay, he's gonna shoot me. Keep aggro on him. Get up close for some smackdown. Whoa, what is it? Oh my god, I don't have my weapon equipped. This is awful. How did that happen? Wow, alright. Well, I guess I'm gonna have to take him down the hard way. Holy jeez. Chuck a Molotov in his face. Okay. Good lord. Why did my cleaver go away? I mean, come on. Why is my cleaver gone? Seriously. No, not. Don't fire that. Okay, I have to figure this out. Okay. Got my cleaver back. Little weird how they... I honestly don't know how I lost my cleaver, and now it's back. That's something that's confusing to me at this point in time. But Musket Dude has still got my number. So hopefully I can get rid of Musket Dude. Oh, okay, another guy. Let's do this. That's how it's done right there, buddy. There. Throw it. Gotcha. And you shot through my legs like a chimp. Okay, now I know there's a dog over here. Oh no, maybe the dog burned down because I killed it. Thank goodness. I'll take those. Something's at the door, which is terrifying. Oh no, oh no, 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 no. Oh boy, there he is. No, don't look that way. Okay, I'm gonna heal myself because I need it. Oh boy. Alright. Now or never, right? Jeez. I need to use O. That's the lesson right there. Yikes. Before I go over there, I'm gonna search this area. Cold blood dew? The dew of a cold blood? Is this like a drink? No, Okay. Since that goes that way, I might just check out what this is. Sounds terrifying. I really don't want to die. Yikes. I absolutely needed those. Okay, this is really creepy. What on earth is over there? Can't see it. Oh, that guy is big. And annoying looking. Alright, I got 5 blood vials. That's about it. I do have a Molotov cocktail. Bloodstone. Come on, blood vial. Yes, 2 more. Okay, 7. That's good. This is somebody home. Hey, can I get a hand with this big dude out here? Okay, it's unhelpful. So I take it these lamps signify somebody that's home, and eventually they'll do something in the game. That's what I'm assuming. I think I might just chuck Molotov cocktails at that guy. Probably a bad idea. Okay. These creepies. Multiple creepies. Let's get a big swing here. Holy jeez. Good lord. That is terrifying. Where's this other guy? My god. This is like, oh, they have poison too? An antidote? Oh man. That's gonna be terrifying. Trying to, oh no. Just die already. Oil. Take the oil. Jeez, this woman is still cackling over here. She needs to calm down. Alright. I am gonna have to kill this guy. I really don't know if I'm gonna be able to do it. I really don't want to lose my blood echoes, but then again, this is how this game is. Okay. First things first, chuck a cocktail. Eat it. And now eat another one. Yes! What? Come on. Die. Alright, I guess. Oh my gosh. There we go. I guess he had a sliver of health. Wow. Oh, thanks for the blood echo, or blood vials. I needed them. A torch. And that. Okay. Can I open that? No. Alright. I want to go back to that sanctuary and spend my blood echoes. I don't know how yet. I'm clueless. I'm clueless how this works. Alright. I'm pretty sure I'm supposed to just keep on going until I find one of those teleportation creepy troll thingies. What is through here, pray tell? Nothing. Okay. Yeah, it opens from the other side. Whoa. Okay, dogs. Me no likey dogs. And people. Run! No, not a space musket. Come on. Eat a cocktail. I'm gonna miss those when they're gone. Yeah, that's right. You can't shoot through the floor. Okay. Who else is here? Anybody else? Boom. You missed. Now you're dead. Sweet dreams, demon dog. Search some bullets. Okay. Blood vial. Ooh, 6 blood vials. I'm getting caked up in blood vials here. Nice. Yeah, anytime there's a baby carriage, that's creepy. Okay, I sense trap here. No, maybe not. Is that Big Ben in the background? Probably not. I don't think this is actually London. Is that... That's a way to die, probably. Alright. Time to get to business with these guys. Yeah, buddy. Come on. You know you want a hunk of this. Their aggro distance is really small. It's kind of surprising. It's probably just early game stuff. You see me? There you go. Wow, he has a lot of hit points. You trying to bite me? Mm-hmm. No! Oh, no! Come on, get metal effect. Oh my god, another one here. No, I lost all my blood echoes. That sucks. I wonder where I restart. Look at that. No blood echoes. Well, at least I got my blood vials. So, is everything back? I have a feeling it is. Yep. Wow. Alright, yeah, so I think I'm going to call it for this episode right here, because I think I'm going to have to maybe farm up some blood vials, go back to the Hunter's Dream, and then purchase better gear. I'm just off the top of my head assuming that might be what the case is to do, because those guys wrecked me pretty fast, and I'm sure they were not... I haven't met a boss yet, and I'm sure a boss is going to destroy me. So, I think it might be better if I farm up some stuff. I'm just going to kill this guy real quick, like so. Hey, buddy. Yeah! Oh, there we go. I'm already getting better at the dodging mechanic here. Already. Look at that. Leap roll. Leap roll. But yeah. Alright, guys. Well, this has been episode 1 of Bloodborne for me. I don't know how many of these I'm going to do, actually. It's definitely a fun game, and obviously it's a challenge, which is, I like challenges. I kind of come from an old school gaming background, so the harder usually the better for me. And yeah, if you guys like this series, definitely let me know in the comments. You know, this is going to be new for my channel, trying out another. Well, I've tried out other games obviously since Destiny, but this is the first time trying it out with a lot more subscribers. And you guys are amazing, so I want to do what you guys like, and if you like this game, let me know. I'll probably do at least maybe 2 or 3 episodes, and then see how it goes from there, and see what you guys are interested in having. So, yeah, please slap that like button if you dig this video, and if this is the first time seeing my channel, this is the first Bloodborne video. I've got tons of Destiny content if you're interested in that as well. So, alright guys, until next time, I will see you later. Peace.